If you don't have too many activities in your balance, another good chart to have is a Pareto chart. You can click on the summary and just click on Pareto chart, and it will generate it and show you the breakout of each of the different items here. And of course, it's highlighted from the most dominant to the smallest here, so you can prioritize your efforts. And you can also export this to Excel here, and it will dump it out to Excel right here.